Hey guys, welcome back to another Papio for Dinner video. Today I'm going to be bottom fishing in the home zone. And yeah, I got the big pole too. So hopefully get like a big Amelia or Uka or something. And then just the Damashi pole. Made my own little rig. I'm going to have squid on it, a little fly, and just grubs. So yeah, see what I get. See you guys once I'm out there.
Few moments later. 12 seconds later. 3 days later.
There we go. Got him. No way. Let's go. Trumpet fish. It's like the second most plug. Hoggies are the most. There we go. Holy crap. Come on, little guy. Shoot these. Got him. Come on, please be a Moana. School, perfect. This a Moana. Use them live bait. Oh, I knew these little red ones would get him. So we're gonna send this little guy out on the big pole. Alive. Yeah, that wasn't the best hook set, but see if it works. And this back one. Right over there. Got him right in the water to keep him alive. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Stay tuned. Sean, let's go. Oh, Screams Union. Probably a hog. Whoa. Let's see what we got. Whoa, crap. Hoggy. Right there, that's the plug of the ocean. They're like farts, bruh. Fun fight, though. You're way out here. There we go, fish on. I think it's a hoggy. Trigger fish. It's like the most common fish you catch doing this. Let's see. Almost guaranteed one. It's like the 1,000 little head shakes. Oh, wait, what? No, veke ua. Never mind then. On the eka that I just baited up. No way. Catch and cook, boys. It's what you call a veke nono right there. I think I said it wrong in the clip before. It's a nice like 10 incher. Caught one like the same size yesterday, so yeah, pretty happy. We could cook them up two ways. Steam it or bake it. Yeah, we'll see. Put them on ice. This pole really went off, like two big hits. So I'm interested to see what it was. Yeah, it's actually on here. I wonder what it is. Oh, I got a little uku, no way. No way. There's no way. Keely, if you're watching this, there's no way. I just caught a little uku, bruh. Keeping it. That's so sick. It's my first uku on a fishing pole. Off my kayak, too. Bruh, I couldn't be more stoked. Uku and mekinono for dinner, boys. Yes, aw. Psyching. Thank you, Lord. Woo! Can't believe it. Just caught my first uku. I mean, if this was my second uku, I'd definitely let it go, but it's my first one ever. So, yeah, super stoked. Probably like a pound and a half. Really small, but I mean, my first ever uku, and I caught it on my conventional. I thought this, the hooks would be way too big for that. But, yeah. Psyching. I thought only Kauai has stuff like this, but I guess Oahu provides. Super stoked. Psyched on the catch of today. A nice mekinono and a uku. Alright size. I mean, like, for me, I'm psyching. First one ever. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna cook these now, so for those of you who don't like cooking, you guys can go now. So just thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and I'll be cooking in the kitchen soon. So see you guys then. Ew.
One eternity later.
Made it in all safe. Now let's go home. Check it up. Took me like half an hour to get in. Woo, exhausted.
So, for this problem,
yeah, so I had school the next day, so I didn't do the catch and cook that night. But I was kind of thinking, so I think I'm going to do a sushi or something.
Because,
yeah, it'll be fun. I have class right now.
Does that make sense to you guys? Let me know.
Still math class. Yes. Makes sense. And yeah, there's my wall. Got the spear gun, fishing poles, little surf trophies and stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna, tonight I'm gonna do like sushi and then with okay, the mekinono or something else. So see you guys then. What's up, guys? In the kitchen now. I just got in from surfing. Here I got the uku. I'm gonna fillet this guy up, and then I might just cook that, the mekinono whole, or I'll make them just like sashimi or something. And then, yeah, we're actually gonna turn it into sushi, so I'm really excited for that. Hopefully it'll turn out really well. And yeah, well, glad you guys threw it. Phew. I just skinned the fillets really quick. They're over here. And yeah, so we're gonna fry this up. Yeah, I just wanted to show you guys how pretty this fish is. Such nice colors, bit of yellow, nice pink and white. Beautiful fish. Okay, that was actually my first time ever filleting a goatfish. It actually turned out really nice because the meat was super soft. And right in there, all that, that's all guts. So I cut right up above and around that. So yeah, see how it goes. Okay, we got everything situated to fry. We have the fish here. Then we have flour with salt and pepper. And we have just egg wash, which is milk and beaten egg, and then panko. Nice and dry. Yeah, always dry the fillets off because the flour sticks better into the egg wash. I don't think you guys can see this, but like I said, it's hard to film while doing this. And then into the panko. Hopefully you guys can hear that from the ASMR. Okay. Now I'll see you guys when I throw them in the pan. Shoot. Okay, I got the fish all ready. Got the pan all hot. Let's go with the veke first. Oh, lovely. Try to fit as many as we can. Yeah, the fish is looking really nice. Let's give it a flip. Boom, perfection. Oh, I've got that one already. Whoopsies. Just took the first batch out. Kind of forgot about them. They're a tiny bit brown, or like a tiny bit too brown. So now let's put the second batch in. Okay, so while the fish is cooking, I'm gonna get this cucumber ready for the sushi. So with a snap of a finger, it'll be done. Okay, there we go. I didn't think it would go that fast, but that was like 10 seconds fast, so that kind of scared. Okay, so here we go. We got the fried fish, the veke nono, and the uku. We got cut up cucumber, and we got roasted seaweed to make the outside. We got sticky rice, and I just made, like, there's like the bamboo rolling mats. I just put two plastic bags together to roll it, and then also got the soy sauce. So yeah, those are our ingredients. It's nothing too special, but yeah, we'll see. Hopefully it turns out good. Okay, I got the second roll made. Now let's roll it. Second attempt's probably gonna go even worse. Let's hope not. Boom. Oh, it's so crispy, the fish. Oh, not bad, eh? Not bad at all. Want my hands? Bit more water. And now stick it on. Boom skis. That is not great, but I bet it'll taste good.
1 eternity later.
Okay, so let's cut these bad boys up. Bad. Oh no. Let's go. We got one nice one. Two, three. Okay, there you go. Oh, ooh la la. So much better than I thought it'd turn out. Quick taste test before the sauce. It's actually really good. Tastes just like I thought it would. Rice with fish and seaweed. But grind, so let's plate it up, put some sauce on it, see how it turns out. Phew. Okay, so here's the final product. It actually turned out better than I thought it would. Yeah, we got our dipping sauce here. And yeah, the family came.
Yay. I'm about to grind so hard.
Yeah, so we'll pound now, and then yeah, just thank you guys for watching. Until next time, like and subscribe. Shoot.